Well, most egregious kill steal goes to.
I can't stop laughing at it.